Hi there, everybody. Nice to have you with us. We're here today at White Hart Lane. Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Game today, Tottenham against West Ham United. Tottenham, how well they played in their previous game to win away against Chelsea.
Yeah, and I think the confidence that they gained from that 2-0 win will be enough for them here today.
For good defending. It's always been the case with Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, defending is an art, and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but it's not having forgotten it, that's for sure. Number 7, Kong Min-sung.
Number 8, Thomas Müller. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kevin Vimmer starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Victor Wanyama plays alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. I know it's hard for you to talk about White Hart Lane as an Arsenal legend, Alan, but did you enjoy playing here?
Well, when we won, I did. And we won a few times. But you knew you were in enemy territory from the moment you pulled up to the stadium, on the way to the ground, actually. It was great because special games, the North London derbies, and we all used to love playing at this place.
Referee we have in charge today is Lee Probert. Great to get the game underway through West Ham's kicker. Arbeloa. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Andre Ayew. Sheku Kouyaté. Challenges for the ball. Gresswell. Just working away to try and find an opening. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Here's Josh Onuma. And shoots! Shot blocked very quickly. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Dealt with pretty straightforwardly. There's some potential in this move. Defender to it first. Andre Ayew. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Crosses in. Now Onuma. Good strong tackle. Victor Wanyama. Here's Josh Onuma. Well, they're in a good position here. Lost his man. Son! Really powerful shot. The goalkeeper able to deal with it. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Sheku Kouyaté. It goes out wide again. He went in well. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Angelo Ogbonna. Andre Ayew. It's looking good, this move. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, the away team come here having drawn their last two games, which shows a competitive streak, but maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, but do you wonder whether a draw here would be satisfactory, whether they take that now?
The break is definitely on. Son! The goalkeeper was reaching for it. Did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
So the first goal, it's
1-0. Goal for Tottenham Hotspur.
Cheku Kouyaté.
Hong Min-sung.
It's a tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
Could be dangerous. Fabulous clearance. Tottenham haven't been absolutely on top of their game, but they are on the right side of the scoreline as we look towards half-time. Barkley! Here's the chance! Good work by the goalkeeper. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes added time.
Lanzini. Cheku Kouyaté. And now the referee says free kick. Coming up once more for us and for you, Son's goal. It's given them the lead.
It looked like one of those shots that should have been saved by the keeper's reaction. I think he agrees too.
Referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, with their defence, I think they'll feel, although it's a tightish game, they can see it through here, Alan.
You would imagine so. I think for the manager, it's just a question of making sure everybody stays focused, switched on.
Shouting attack, 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 and this lad's taken them at their word, hasn't he? He's really done what the fans have wanted, and now they're showing their appreciation as he is substituted.
Yeah, you can tell it's a match he's really enjoyed from the start. He's been involved, got on the ball, and really made things happen for his team.
It's Ben Davis. Ross Barkley. Victor Wanyama.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
He went in well. Ross Barkley. Attacking now. Son. Couple of teammate. Son! That's fine work from the goalkeeper. And he's an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
His teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite, and I thought he was going to score.
For West Ham United coming off the pitch.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Number seven, Safiane Fagioli.
Andre Ayew. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a cross from Ayew. Defended to it first.
So,
we've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Son! Credit for taking on the shot.
But well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Here's a chance to attack. Wanyama! They cope with it well defensively. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreve. Jeff?
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Fagioli moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Defender to it first. Ross Barkley.
Still 20 minutes to go.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture.
This is how they love to play on the break. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Penalty put away. Stylishly slotted in.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
A good look here again via the replay of the goal. So away we go at one all.
Number 20, Andre Ayew.
Son.
Great passage of passing play there. They cope with it well defensively. Into the attacking third. Good challenge here.
Nordveit. 1-1 here, time ticking away. Can we look ahead to their next game, Alan?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Swansea City after this. And I've certainly seen them play better than they have out here this afternoon.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Thank you. tackle in. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Attacking now. It's a cross from Ayew. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Ross Barkley. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. It could be in. Son! What a fine save. Referee's given the corner. And the chance now to pour men forward. One of the great wins through these extraordinary circumstances.
Yeah, and they might suffer with suspensions in the forthcoming games, but they won't care about that at the moment. It's a terrific win.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side, and they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, well, they'll take that, won't they? You can't always be solid at the back, but the attackers did the damage.